Hey, did you know back in 1744, Maryland's big shot, Governor Thomas Bladen, spilled the secrets to the first ever ice cream recipe in America? Imagine a colonial kitchen turning into a cool laboratory. No fancy machines, just cream, sugar, and fruit juice frozen in a makeshift ice bath. It might not be triple fudge caramel swirl, but thanks to Governor Bladen, we got the sweet scoop on our frozen faves today.